This unusual little steam tricycle here, made by Gakken in Japan. It must be the simplest mobile steam engine I've ever come across. Unfortunately, it's a bit temperamental. Sometimes it runs and sometimes it doesn't. So we'll see how it goes this time. There's a rather weird filling system through this plastic pipe here, which also acts as a safety valve. Rather crude. I'm firing it using bioethanol at the moment. Just because somebody gave me a small supply of it. Doesn't look as if it wants to go today. Nope, I don't think it's going to go today. never been able to work out why it sometimes works and sometimes doesn't. Sort of working. Has a very, very simple drive method, elastic band going around the wheel rim. Around the vertical shaft there, connected directly to the cranker. The cylinder is all plastic there, although the piston itself is aluminium. Boiler is, the upper half is plastic, and the lower half is aluminium.